Welcome back. After yesterday's loss, the Creighton women are 4-4 in the season, but they still have high hopes when they begin Missouri Valley Conference play at the end of the month. And as Andy Kendeigh reports, to do so, the Jays are keeping it all in the family.
Most teams like to call themselves a family, but for the Creighton women, it's true. The Jays sport a sister act with the Nelsons, Kelly a senior, and Sarah a sophomore.
It's definitely a blessing because she's a really good player and I'm happy to have her on my team.
She helps me out a lot, like in school and in basketball as well. So it's just like so much fun just being able to like see how good she's gotten is what it, like it's just like fun to see that improvement and hope that I can like improve that much too.
I'm definitely yelling on the sidelines trying to coach her. I'm for sure doing that, but and I'll also at the same time I'll help her out, but then I'll lay into her more than anyone else because she's my sister. So
according to their head coach, the relationship on the court has been mutually beneficial for the two Omaha Westside products.
You know, Kelly's been really good for Sarah. I think she's been her most vocal proponent, and she's, you know, she cheers when Sarah does something well. And I think Sarah has pushed Kelly to be better than maybe she's ever been.
If no one knows you like family, what do the Nelson sisters think of each other's game?
She's just, like, really good, like, in the post and everything. Like, she's gotten so much better since, like, high school. Like, her senior year when I played with her then and now, it's just, like, crazy how much better she's gotten.
She's a really good outside shooter, which is different than my game. My game's really different from hers, and she can shoot outside and put it on the floor.
What does she do terribly?
I don't know. She needs to work on her passing a little bit.
In other words, she doesn't pass enough?
Like no. Swinging the ball around on the outside.
Is that true?
Probably.
All kidding aside, Kelly wants nothing more than a trip to the NCAA tournament. She hasn't been there yet, and as a senior, she knows she'll have to rely on the freshman class to get there, and her sister, Sarah.
We've been so close the last couple of years of making a mark and going to the NCAAs, and I would really like that to happen my senior year, and I think the freshmen can make that happen if we can reach our potential.
And should they reach that potential, you know it will be a family affair. At Creighton University, Andy Kendeigh, KETV NewsWatch 7 Sports.